counselor said, you wanted something that we know, you wanted something new. So we combined it. We did a couple that I've done before, and a piece that I've never conducted before, but you should hear. This is the Pines of Rome. Actually, it's the last three movements of it, just because we didn't have enough time to get the first movement ready. By Altorino Respighi, and it's a powerful, wonderful piece of music. And there's a description of it. Ed ecco l'ombra dei pini. Oh, wait, wrong one. The pine trees near a catacomb. We see the shades of the pine trees fringing the entrance to a catacomb. From the depth rises the sound of mournful psalm singing, floating through the air like a solemn hymn, and gradually and mysteriously dispersing. That's the second movement, which leads directly into the third, the pine trees of the geniculum. A quiver runs through the air, the pine trees of the geniculum stand distinctly outlined in the clear light of a full moon, a nightingale is singing. And the fourth movement, the pine trees in the Appian Way. Misty dawn on the Appian Way, solitary pine trees guarding the magic landscape. The muffled, ceaseless rhythm of unending footsteps. The poet has a fantastic vision of bygone glories, trumpet sound, and the brilliance of the newly risen sun. A consular army bursts forth toward the sacred way, mounting in triumph to the capital. I hope you enjoy listening to this as much as we enjoy doing it for you. The Pines of Rome.